existing legislation that we saw a moment ago being signed, we finally have begun to make the kind of change that's worthy of our kids. The new law promises to tackle the one statistic that I find most disturbing and also most revealing. 80 to 90% of bystanders, that includes all of us in the category of bystanders, who witness bullying, and 90% of those who see cyberbullying currently do nothing when they experience it. They see it in the halls, in the bus, in the gymnasium, on the web, and they ignore it. We must invest all members of the community, especially the bystanders, to confront and to counteract bullying. We must become active allies and recognize that we all have what I like to call the power of one to make the kind of change that we need. Finally, a word on these billboards. Anybody seen them? There's two in Lynn, and there are 103 elsewhere across the state, including one right on top of Fenway Park, my favorite one. If you've been driving around, and you've seen this when you're in your car, maybe with your kids or your parents, maybe somebody in the car said, what's the point of that? My kid is grasping the bullying, saying, hey, what am I supposed to do? And if you took that one step and asked that question, yourself, the person next to you, the person in the back seat, then this campaign that we've invested in is working. We want to raise awareness. We want to initiate these conversations. So you say, hey, have you ever experienced bullying? Have you seen it? Have you ever been a bully? What did you do when you saw it? Did your school have the resources? Did you talk to your parents? Did you talk to the teacher about it? What did the principal do when she found out that someone in her classroom was being? We want these conversations started all over the Commonwealth. Heaven forbid that the anti-bullying bill you signed into law, any one of us in this room thinks, that's great, we did it, we can move on. That is the beginning of our campaign. And now, with your engagement, we'll take it to a better place. So I wish to thank you. I wish to thank you for committing to me by your tacit approval that you will all be active allies in our shared fight against bullying. Thank you for initiating your own conversations about bullying. Thank you for engaging on this issue.